Welcome to Around the Dog World in a damp Newbury Showground. We're here this weekend in mixed conditions for Southern Counties Championship Dog Show. The first day of Southern Counties Championship Dog Show plays host to Gun Dogs and Utility, and today's group winners will be joined by five more on Sunday night for Sigurd Wilberg to crown just one as Best in Show winner. And with any luck, we might also get to watch Best Puppy in Show. But now on Around the Dog World is the usual time we recap on the latest Best in Show winners since our previous programme. And helping us get our head round all the action this weekend is Di Johnson. Very nice to see you, Di.
Thank you, Simon. Nice to be here.
Southern Counties is one of the best places to be with sunshine. They've not been lucky today.
No, and they put so much work in, don't they? It's a lovely, it's so beautifully laid out. We've had some great Southern Counties, haven't we?
Absolutely.
But today, we're unlucky. It's raining. But we're still making the best of it.
There's two more days.
Yeah.
Let's be hopeful.
Yeah.
Well, the show that followed Birmingham National, our previous programme, was a trip to Scotland for Scottish Kennel Club. And the winner there was an Irish Terrier we've seen do an awful lot of winning lately, Lakeridge Cahal.
Yeah, good dog. From a great kennel again, Judy Avery's kennel with Son John handling, great handler. So we're all pleased to see a good dog win.
The dog has been winning since a puppy, hasn't it?
And most of us felt, well, he's going to be so much better when he matures on, and he's now hit that form. He looked great.
And between then and now, there's only one more show to catch up with. And in the Best in Show ring there was today's show manager, David Cavill.
You're right.
So let's watch David's Best in Show lineup at Bath Championship Dog Show.
So we come to the finale of Bath Championship Show 2015. And we'll introduce our judge, Mr. David Cavill. We'll welcome the first dog from the toy group, the Havanese. The second group to be judged was a Terry group, and it's the Border Terrier, the Labrador Retriever, the Hungarian Poodle, the working group winner, the Bouvier de Flandre, and today's utility group, the Bulldog, and the last group, the Deerhound.
So, first on the table is the Havanese, number 493. The breed judge was Mr. Rob McLeod.
The Havanese, ladies and gentlemen. Number 493.
The second group on Friday to be judged was the Terrier group, and Mr. Jack Watson put through the Border Terrier, where Sue McCourt gave it Best of Group.
Then we came to a busy Saturday with the Gun Dog group. And from the Gun Dog group, Jenny Miller put through the Labrador, number 3053. The breed judge was Mr. C.J. Mills. Yesterday, the first of our groups was a pastoral group, and representing the group this year is the Hungarian Poodle, number 4924. The breed judge was Mr. Rodney Oldham, and our group judge was Jeff Horsley. The second group yesterday was judged again by Jeff Horswell, was a working group, and the winner was number 3608, the Bouvier de Flandre. The breed judge was Sue Hewitt-Chambers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the working group winner, the Bouvier de Flandre, number 3608. And then we turn to today's group winner of the utility, the Bulldog, number 5508. Judged today by Mr. S. Paul. So ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the utility group, the Bulldog, number 5508.
Last of the groups, which was shown this evening, was the Hound group. Jill Peake put through the Deerhound, number 7602.
So the winner of the Hound group, the Deerhound, from 7602.
So Best in Show at Bath Championship Show 2015 goes to the Deerhound. Reserve Best in Show going to the Border Terrier, which is automatically Best Opposites at Hexton Show. So to lead them off, your Best in Show for 2015, the Deerhound.
Best in Show at the Bannerdown Park was Deerhound.
And a beautiful bitch, teeming with quality. I sat with three hound specialists who all said what a beautiful bitch, balanced, you know. And interesting, Simon, because her mother went Best in Show at the Big American Show. But let's not take it away from the British breeder. This breeder, it was a sire of hers that sired that bitch that won, you know. So there may be great dogs all over the world, but they've usually got British breeding behind them. You don't mind me claiming
British breeders. Well, that's everyone up to speed, so we can turn our attention to the groups tonight at Southern Counties. Utility Group is first, judged by Patsy Hollings.
Thank you very much indeed, the others. Much appreciated. You are, of course, all winners today. And thank you for your attendance and congratulations on your win.
Right, we're going to give the dog back.
We're going to see them go round. Well, this is an opportunity to give them a good clap. Congratulations to you all.
Well, a massive congratulations. You've taken star to and yet another group win. You've got to be quite happy, Tom.
Yeah, chuffed a bit.
Lee usually gets to take the glory. You finally got your hands on the end of the lead. What's she like to show?
She's great fun. She loves it. You know, it's different. You know, I'm not used to showing her. Lee usually does the handling and I get her ready. So it's a little more nervous handling her, you know. But she went well and she enjoys it and it was good fun.
You usually do all the legwork, but you've got some glory this week.
Yeah, well, hopefully she's got the glory, so.
Who'd she go better for?
No comment. Lee, of course.
Of course. And on a day like today, when it's not the best conditions for little dogs, that preparation work has got to be quite tedious.
Yeah, it is harder when it's damp, you know, and you're trying to keep the coat dry and the wind and you're trying to groom, etc. But you just got to try to find a sheltered spot, get it done and make sure she looks her best. And she isn't really bothered by it, so she'll still enjoy it and show her socks off.
Well, best of luck and see you on Sunday.
Thank you very much.
Well, Patsy, your winner today of the Utility Group, your first ever Utility Group, was the toy poodle, Vanatonia. You'll see. What did you make of her?
It was just a fabulous little dog. When you went over it, the construction is absolutely perfect, which is reflected in the movement, of course. Yeah. But above that, it's got personality plus, it's star quality, and it's in full bloom. The dog is outstanding. Outstanding.
And what about the group as a whole? It was your first utility group. What did you think of it?
Do you know what? I think it was an outstanding group. There were dogs that I didn't shortlist that I thought highly of, but my shortlist was just fabulous. And you know what? You go with your instincts and you just look at the ones that are left and you think, I could have had you in as well, but I just didn't have enough rosettes. So it was a really good group for my first group. It was fabulous.
Well, Star, the last time we were at a show, Birmingham National, she went on to win her first ever Best in Show.
Right.
Do you think she's going to rack up more?
Well, who knows? But by shots, she's certainly going to rack up some more because she is a fantastic dog. Just brilliant.
The English setter, number 84. We have the German wirehead pointer, 190. We have the pointer, 662. the flat coat retriever 828, the Labrador retriever 1182, the American Cocker Spaniel 1322, the Spanish Water Dog 1702, Braco Italiano the 1801, and then the Hungarian Wire-haired Grizzler 385. And it is the pointer, wins the Gundog Group, Southern Counties 214. And then the Labrador, second in the group. And then the Braco Italiano, fourth and the third in the group. And fourth the English setter. Congratulations to the others, very well done. There we are.
Well, Sam, last time out at Birmingham National, we watched Star the Toy Poodle and Juicy the Pointer win groups, and you've both done it again at Southern Counties.
I know, I can't believe it. I didn't expect it at all.
She, Andrew said on the last programme, she eats up the ground of the big ring. She really does.
Yeah, I mean, it's been raining and windy today, and she's come in here and absolutely showed her heart out, so I couldn't ask for any more.
You've got to stay fit to keep out.
I know, exactly. She's at a contest champions tomorrow, pointer, so she's there and then she's back here Sunday. So
she's got a very busy weekend.
She's got a busy weekend, but she'll be fine. She'll love it.
She's now got, is that three group wins to her name?
Three groups wins, yeah. So
if she loves the big ring, surely best in show on Sunday is...
Well, yeah, we'll see. Who knows?
Well, a massive congratulations and see you on Sunday. Thank you very much,
Thank
Sam.
Very much.
And we'll come over here. We've got Jock standing aside. Jock, your winner today, Juicy the Pointer. What did you think of her?
I have judged her before and given her best in short set and pointer. I think she's fabulous. Absolutely striking. She's got all the right attributes of a pointer shooter. Lifts them, covers the ground well. She's a lovely bitch. I think the best she's ever had.
Do you think she has quality to continue this run she's on?
Yeah, I do think she's got lots of quality. And she'll carry on. She's only a young bitch, you know? Yeah. And I hope all the best for her in the future. I love the lab.
Yeah.
15 months. The group in general is pretty good.
I was going to say, you don't give much away, but well done for your pointer. Thank you very much for talking to us. And we'll come this way. We're heading across to see Di Johnson. She's been watching both the groups tonight. And we're going to have to push some people out of the way. Excuse me, folks. We need the star. Mrs. Johnson, you're watching both the groups tonight.
I was
a repeat of Birmingham National, Toy Poodle Star and Juicy the Pointer.
Yep. Great.
Star, what do you think of it?
You know I love her, Simon. She is a star. She's so well named. We thought the little dog they had was brilliant, didn't we? She is better. She just stands away. Good groups, the shortlists I thought were excellent, and it's not going to get better than this. Just some sun, and it would be the perfect show, wouldn't it?
The sun came out at the end of the day, and the second group winner tonight was the pointer. You've got the breed judge standing next to you, so you can't say much about her, but what do you think of Juicy?
I think Juicy is fantastic, but I think the judge is pretty good as well.
The bitch went well outside, but I thought today inside group ring she went even better.
She certainly moved well, as did Star the Toy Poodle. We're back tomorrow for Hounds, Terriers and Toys. Welcome to Around the Dog World on a thankfully sunny day two of Southern County's Championship Dog Show. We're here today for Hounds, Terriers and Toys. Johan Jaslin is the judge in the Terrier group.
Selected cut, the short run up and down the reel. Our group stewards are bringing out the boards into the centre of the ring. Clearly a decision has been made, and a nice decisive decision from Johan, the Norfolk Terrier. Second is the Parson Russell. Third is the Wire. And fourth in the group is the Dandy Dinmont. Congratulations, that's the Norfolk, Parson, Wire and Dandy.
Well, Dyke, congratulations. You tipped Martha to her first ever group win.
I did, yes. I'm over the moon, still can't believe it.
Tell us a little bit about her.
She's a real character, she's full of herself. She was a singleton puppy. And she's just been a show dog since she was born, really. It's just something about her that stands out. She's special.
She's absolutely gorgeous, and she's 100% up to her breed standard.
Your first group and terrier group in the UK, what did you make of it?
Well, it was very interesting, and being a terrier just for over 30 years, so I did it from my bottom of my heart, this. And I was very grateful to the show secretary committee that giving me the group here in UK.
Yeah. So it sounds like you rather enjoyed your day.
Absolutely. But the quality was not that deep in.
No.
Was just an ordinary terrier group.
But the winners were good.
Absolutely. The winner I can take home.
And as a singleton puppy, you must have had your fingers and toes and everything crossed.
Well, yes. I mean, her mother had a singleton previously in her first litter, and she was the top Norfolk bitch. I can't remember how many years ago that was, so I had high hopes for her. But
And coming to Southern Counties, you know there's a foreign panel of judges, so I assume you came with not a lot of hope.
No, I knew Johan liked Norfolks, but I didn't even expect really to get best of breed. You always hope, but you never know. And so to get best of breed and then to win the group, well, Norfolks don't do that very often.
I think we're ready to take out the boards. And we are ready to take out the boards because the winner of the toy group is... No, actually, that's not. No, another cut. Yes, do not hesitate to voice your approval. So we have the long coat chihuahua, the Maltese, her miniature pincer and the Pomeranian. Now we just need the order. And we are now ready for the boards. And the Pomeranian wins the group. Followed by the Maltese. Then the long-haired Chihuahua and the miniature pincer.
So, Caroline, Brooklyn went into a group under Sigurd Wilberg and you've come out on top. You must be quite excited.
Absolutely thrilled, thrilled to pieces, because he's a very young dog and I've been only handling him for the last 6 months. He's currently top on and I'm absolutely over the moon.
And toy group judges judging best in show, so you've got to be quite excited about that as well.
There's going to be six other dogs with us, but it's always great when the judge is judging that's already put you through, so... We'll see.
You say he's a young dog and you've only been handling 6 months, but if he's top form, he's obviously done a bit of winning before.
This is his sixth ticket today. Fantastic. And best of breed, and he had the ticket across as well for the dogs. So we're doing very nicely. We're well pleased with him.
The end of a day of sunshine has been brilliant for you.
Yes, absolutely fabulous day.
Well, best of luck and we'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, lovely. Thank you very much.
And if I'm right, he's going to select four, so the Saluki, the Basenji, the Basset Hound, and the Miniature Wire. This is always the best judging, where the decision is difficult, it means you've got good dogs. If the decision is easy, they're probably not so good. So the Saluki and the Basenji, the Basset, and the boards. And it's the Saluki wins. The Saluki. Second, the Mini Wire Dachshund. Third, the Basenji. And fourth, in the group, the Basset Hound. Congratulations to you. Well done.
Well, look, Sigurd made you work for it, but a group win must be elated.
Absolutely, me first, and I can't believe it. Really, it's just, I suppose everybody's first group win's amazing, but now I know how it feels. Yeah, it's great.
You rose to fame a few years ago at Crafts, winning a group placing. You've had loads of placings, but it's almost incredible to think this is your first.
Three group twos, so this is the first. Yes,
it's incredible.
Yeah,
Tell us a little bit about Mina.
Mina is an import from Italy. Her father's from England. We imported her and her brother. Her brother has 1cc and she's just an amazing 7 tickets, bitch ticket at Crufts. Would never believe it from when she came out the van at Dover yet. But yeah, amazing.
And now it's your first chance to step into a general championship show, best in the show ring tomorrow.
Yeah. I think I start preparing now. Yeah.
Well, let that sink in and we'll see you tomorrow night.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Two of the groups tonight were judged by Sigurd Wilberg. Sigurd, you look like you enjoyed yourself today.
Yeah, I did very much. There's some lovely dogs. You know, it's a difficult task.
Yes.
But the 4-1 I had in the toy group and the 4 I have in the hound group. Beautiful dogs.
We'll start with the toy group. The Pomeranian was your winner.
Oh, I think he's lovely. Has enormous presence.
lovely head, shows himself off. They don't get much better, do they?
No. You've, of course, got these group winners tomorrow in Best in Show. Yes, your second one was the Saluki. What did you make of her?
I love her. I saw her earlier on today, actually, when she came in to open, and I had my hands crossed for the judge, and, of course, she put her straight through, and I think she's lovely. And, of course, I do love the Minnesotaire as well. Yes. I like them all four. Bassani and the Bassett.
And you made those hound winners work for that.
Well, it wasn't easy, was it?
No.
Because it took a little bit of time. Normally, I see the winner straight away, but to choose among those four was a hard task. I have seen better toy groups, but I haven't seen that many better. The hound group, I thought, was outstanding.
Welcome back to Around the Dog World on day three of Southern Counties Championship Dog Show. Working in Pastoral today, but we've got to recap yesterday's groups with Di Johnson. Di, yesterday we started off in the Terrier group for Johan Jesslin.
Yes, and it was Johan's first group in this country, you know.
And he was very excited about it.
He was.
And picking out the Norfolk Terrier on top.
Yes, that is no stranger to top honours.
No.
7 or 8 tickets, I think.
Yeah, and our first group win, so Di Jenkins has got to be very excited.
Lovely, and pleased for Johan. He really was thrilled to judge.
Moving on to the toy group, Sigurd Wilberg, efficiency as always.
Yes.
Pomeranian.
Yes, from Russia.
Yes.
Now, where did we see this, Simon?
UK toy.
Yes, got made up, didn't it? Yeah, all of a piece.
Yeah.
Dark.
We move into the hound group.
Yes.
Luke Johnson.
Yes.
The young man winning his first group.
Yep. Do you remember how excited he was when he was placed in the group at Crufts?
Yes.
He's a very smart young man. He's a good mover himself, and that Saluki is such a good mover that she needs a good mover on the end of the lead. Well done, young Luke.
We move into tonight's groups. Surely going to make this a fantastic Best in Show lineup.
Yes, I mean, the first day's two were lovely, weren't they?
Yeah.
Sigurd's a lucky man, isn't he?
He is indeed. We'll speak to you later after he's picked his overall winner.
Okay.
First into the group ring tonight for Sigurd Wilberg's Pastoral Group.
Laughingly, the forthcoming, the triage, the Norwegian people. Two in the amount of it, this one, 2-5-4 in the centre. The Polish learning sheepdog. It's now going to bring out four. They're not in any order, I can tell you. The Australian Shepherd, the forthcoming, the triage, and the samurai are in the last four. Thank you very much, the others. Traditionally been in this role for many years, and it's the Australian Shepherd Dog comes out first, followed by the Samoyed, the Briard, and then the Border Collie. Congratulations. Take the round, please. Round you go.
Well, a massive congratulations, Mel. Austin's won yet another group. How many is that now?
That's three now.
Fantastic. And he's still a young man.
Two next month, so he's still a baby.
He's done so much winning over the course of just such a short career.
Yeah, he has. He took Best of Breed at Crufts this year. He's qualified for the Yukonuba Champion Stakes as well. So he's had numerous Best of Breeds this year. So yeah, he's really, really doing well.
And earlier on you said to me, please don't film my bit. It's not gone well for you. You've won a group and you've got an interview now.
Usually you're a bad look for me when you start filming, but obviously maybe the tables have turned.
Yeah, we watched you and Austin win the group at Richmond as well.
Yep.
He's a big ring dog. He really shows himself off.
Yeah, he just ups the gear when he goes in there. He loves the whole atmosphere and everything. Can I just give him a little, come on, and he's like, yeah, go on then.
Well, surely that's a good thing for Best in Show.
I hope so, yeah. So fingers crossed.
Well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
So you're allowed to applaud, there's no law against it. Well, we will take no notice, but the owners appreciate it. Bring out just four for final consideration. There are no order as yet. Thank you, the others. Congratulations on your success today. And the stewards come in with the boards. Mrs. Cavill with the rosettes. And it is the Siberian Husky, first in the working group, second the Great Dane, third the Abbreviated Clover, and fourth the St. Bernard. Yes, that's the way. You're first, so you go round first. Well done.
Well, Pippa, a massive congratulations.
Thank you.
Did you arrive at Southern Counties with any hopes?
No, not particularly, no.
And you've not only won Best of Breeds,
yeah.
You've gone and won a group.
Yeah, excellent. So happy with her.
Tell us a little bit about Mia.
Maya, sorry. She works in harness.
Yeah.
About four times a week, so pretty fit girl.
Yeah, not just fit, but a great example, according to Rodney Oldham.
Yeah, brilliant.
And you've just got a couple of minutes now. Gonna take a little longer than that for this to sink in, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Well, a massive congratulations and good luck in Best in Show.
Thank you.
Well, Rodney, Siberian Husky, tell us a little bit about what you thought of her.
Yeah, it was a very interesting group. There was several dogs in there that I could have had in my shortlist, so it took a bit of sorting out. But the Siberian had that extra bit in movement. It really flowed around the ring. It was so smooth. There was no denying it could do a day's work.
Great Dame second?
The Great Dame was absolutely lovely. I've sort of had high hopes for her. She was a bit too enthusiastic on the move at times. But when he settled her down, she actually moved very true.
And the quality overall, what did you think?
The quality overall was good. I'd been told previously that some of the working groups of recent times hadn't been so hot.
Yeah.
But I found my group, more than acceptable. It has some very nice dogs that I could have chosen from.
I think a lot of people will like me to ask, how is Stuart?
Stuart has actually turned a corner and he's actually on the mend now, and I think he'll soon be back out, sort of giving everybody grief as he does.
Well, thank you very much, Rodney.
Okay, you're welcome. Thank you. Has been working very hard, done a terrific job, and we thank him very, very much indeed. Can we have them in, please? From the first day, the Italian Spinoni, number 579, the Utility Puppy Group winner, the Bulldog, number 1975, the Basset, 3146, the Terrier, the West Highland White, 4866, the Toy is the Papillon, number 5783, Border Collie 6391, and finally the winner of the Working Puppy Group, the Great Dane 7744. So he's already been over them, and now he needs to just compare them all together in the ring for Best Puppy in Show at 2015 Southern Counties. And the winner, Best Puppy, Southern Counties 2015, is the Bulldog. Congratulations. And the reserve is the Great Dane. Congratulations to you. Well done, the others. Congratulations on your success each day. On the first day, the Pointer 662, Joy Poodle 2604. On the second day, the Saluki 3808. The Norfolk Terrier 4589. The Pomeranian 5876. The Australian Shepherd 6198. The Siberian Husky. There's the Pointer. Is number 707. I'm sorry, that was 662 is the pointer. I'm looking at the wrong sheet. The pointer 662. Thank you, Hannah. On the table now is the Toy Poodle, 2604. In theory, I shouldn't make a mistake. Hannah's taken all the old papers away. And now the Saluki from the second day, the winner of the Hound Group 3808. On the table now is the Norfolk Terrier 4589. Table now is the winner of the toy group, the Pomeranian 5876. And the Australian Shepherd for today, 6198. The winner of the Pastoral Group, and now the winner of the Working Group, the Siberian Husky, 8052. Now, of course, there is a reserve, a best in show and a reserve, but could the other stay in the ring afterwards, please? There's a sash for you. And it is the Pointer. The Pointer is Best in Show, Southern Counties, 2015. It's the Pointer number 662 with a Saluki 3808 as the reserve. Take them round, please. Take them round.
Well, Sam, you and Jussie have had an incredibly busy weekend, yeah, but fruitful.
Absolutely. I can't believe it. I'm in shock.
And under Sigurd Wilberg, yeah, who is known for pointers, that's an incredible
one. And the group judge too, obviously, having, yeah, pointers as well. So that's even more of an achievement. You know, have two judges that are in the breed put through, so it's fantastic.
And you had the breed judging, the group judging on Friday. Yeah. Yesterday you were away at a
contest of champions for her, and she showed better than she has all weekend today, so really pleased.
I spoke to you a little earlier and you said she was wired.
She's absolutely on fire at the minute, so yeah, she showed a little heart out, so I can't ask for any more.
She's on a fantastic roll as well.
Yeah, no, I know, she's only young still, she's only three, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to the rest of the year with her.
I mean, you must be so excited.
Absolutely. I just, it's more than I ever imagined what she's done this year, so it's off to a good start.
And next week you'll be on the front of the dog paper.
Absolutely, I can't wait. Can't wait to buy it.
Massive congratulations, and we'll see you throughout the year.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, Sigurd, your best in show winner was Jussie Couture, the pointer.
Yes.
Tell me about her.
Well, she's fantastic, and I can tell you, when I did pointers at the Welsh Kennel Club in 2013, I gave her a writing critique, and I said, this bitch is going to go all the way one day. I didn't know that it was. You didn't know it was me who's going to do it.
You must be so excited to see that dog that you saw back then going on to.
Yes, I am. Of course, she has two reserve best in shows, yeah, before, yeah, and you all know I know very well who this bitch is. I compete with her every day,
yeah.
So I'm very excited to see a dog in your own breed, which is has so many attributes. It makes me warm. The only problem with this bitch is that they isn't mine. Yeah.
You want to try and put that right, do you?
Yeah, well, we'll see. And Saluki is breathtaking, I think. Yeah. I really think she's lovely.
You've had a handful of groups this weekend and you got to judge best and show. You must have had a great time.
Yeah, I had a fantastic time. I really think, I do think the lineup was very, very good. And there you are. You can only end up with two. And that happened to be my two.
Well, there you are. Best in show at Southern Counties 2015 was show champion Sharn Filly, Jussie Couture, the pointer, under Sigurd Wilberg. A fantastic win. Well, Di, that's an incredible win for a pointer under Canucks.
Yes, exactly. I mean, what a compliment to win under, because he's had some very, very good pointers. It was a lovely lineup, wasn't it?
It was.
And I noticed, I suppose you noticed, Simon, there's such a lot of young handlers in that Best in Show, which speaks very well for the future, doesn't it?
Best in Show and Reserve as well.
Yes, yep. Lovely Saluki. Those two actually took your breath away on the move, didn't they?
You can understand why Sigurd sent those dogs round a couple of times.
Yes, you certainly can. They're breathtaking. A good lineup. There are good dogs. I mean, a lot of those were foreign dogs. We have to concede that. But bred from British stock. And the bulldog, best puppy. The Kennel Club a few years ago asked us to improve the tails. They wanted a longer. That had the perfect tail. Yeah. I hope the Kennel Club are taking note that we breeders try to do as we're told.
Earlier on tonight, we had the working in pastoral groups.
Yes.
We started in the pastoral group, and Austin, the Australian Shepherd, takes another group.
Yeah. So well presented. And a successful kennel. It looked lovely, didn't they? Yeah. Beautiful condition, lovely top line. You know, they ask for these top awards.
And a Siberian Husky in the working group.
Super. Unusual to see a Siberian Husky that good, because it had the necessary loin, the length and the suppleness, and yet it still had appeal. Nobody could have called that a gutted herring. The dog game is in a good state, really.
Well, it's very nice to see you here this weekend, Di. Last time I said this at the end of the programme, we didn't actually get to Blackpool and it blew away. But fingers crossed we get there this time. Congratulations to Sam and Juicy and all the other winners this weekend. We'll see you next time on Around the Dog World at Blackpool Championship Show.